Hello there. I've got a smashing Fender Squire here. You might think Fender Squire rubbish. Well, think again. I mean, if you stay with the ordinary Chinese stuff which is on there, then you're going to have a crap guitar, ain't you? But I chucked it all out, didn't I? It's seen a bit of wear and tear, but I wouldn't say there's many scratches on there, just the odd little chip. Very nice sunburst. I've put all new stuff on it. I mean, that's a new pickguard. Fender noiseless pickups there, classic ones. Very bright, very twangy. Refretted it. nice bit of rosewood, actually, on there. And put some nice Gotha tuners on top, and a Tusk nut. Now, I'm going to play through a Line 6 Spider 415. My Mesa Boogie's gone. I'm selling 14 guitars because I'm retiring. And it does break me out a little bit because I've really enjoyed myself with these. I play quite a bit alive, I must tell you. But I do look after my guitars very well, and I ain't selling nothing, ain't kosher, you know what I mean? But, so you'll see for yourself, because I'm doing videos with all my guitars, which I'm selling. And so you can see for yourself, and you can look at my feedback and all if you don't believe me. Anyway, I'm going to play along with a bit of Van Morrison here. And you tell me if this ain't a good guitar or not for you, your son or daughter or your mother-in-law. And I'm gonna get a bargain here, I know.
There's a marvelous night for the dance with the stars of love in the sky. A fantabulous night for the romance beneath the cover of the skies. You know the night seem to wear us down. You know the sun
quack. Squires pay all the way out the neck.
Yeah, I know now the time is just right. And straight into my arms you'll run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you'll never run. There and then all my dreams will come true. There and then I will move to my heart. And every time I touch you, you just pray.
Go through the other settings. Here's a bridge which sounds more like a telly. clap position. Second position, Stevie Ray Vaughan. Now, tell me that's a Chinese strap. You'll like that, won't you? So, I'm going to put it on eBay with a few others, and should be on there from about the 9th or the 10th of May. See ya.